Hi, my name's Eddie Whiteout. I'm 14 years old, and I want to play college golf at a Division I major university. I started playing golf when I was age 2 in Singapore, then to Australia and Indonesia, and finally in the United States. One thing I realize is that golf takes a lot of hard work and practice. Therefore, I practice up to 3 hours a day. For the first hour, I practice short game. Next, I practice putting for an hour. And finally, the last hour is long game. Having spent a week at Stanford Golf Camp, I learned a lot about the demands between academics and golf. We worked on core exercises with the med ball, stretching, and flexibility. One of the things I'm most proud of in my life is my dedication to academics. I'm an honor student with almost straight A's. The two most memorable tournaments are the Hurricane event that I won, and also the Stanford Golf Camp that I won. What these two tournaments taught me was that I can compete with the best from the United States. For the next 3 years, I will continue to dedicate myself to hard work and academics, so hopefully I can be a student athlete at your university.